I've had a lot of surgical sort of background. So I did orthopaedic surgery for 4 years as a registrar. So for me, I wanted to combine GP and procedural work, and skin cancer offers that opportunity.
Southeast Queensland has the highest incidence in the world of skin cancer. There's a huge need, and there'll never be a shortage of work in that area, that's for sure. And someone needs to do it well, and I think the Skin Cancer College is certainly promoting that.
I've had a couple of relatives with skin cancers as well that weren't diagnosed correctly and were left for many years and led to more surgical problems and, you know, quite a bit of angst in the family. So yeah, I've just really taken an interest in being able to diagnose them early and cut them out effectively.
There's a big need for skin cancer work in Australia. Lots of people get skin cancer, and with proper training, I believe any general practitioner should be able to give or offer proper treatment to patients. I have surgical background, so it was just an automatic choice when I got the chance to learn, I grabbed it.